Hi, I'm Insurance Commissioner Mike Kreidler. Insurance companies that sell private Medicare plans have to follow federal rules when promoting their products. These rules are meant to protect you from manipulative rules and deceptive sales tactics. These insurance products include Medicare Advantage and prescription drug plans. Let's take a look at what insurance agents and brokers can and can't do when marketing plans. They can't tell you they're from Medicare or Social Security or use words or symbols in a misleading manner. They also can't use the word Medicare in a way that implies they're endorsed by Medicare. They can call you if you've given them permission ahead of time. Your permission applies only to the plan or the agent or broker you gave it to. They can only talk to you about the types of products you requested. They can't solicit new customers by going door to door or by leaving a pamphlet or a flyer. They can call you if they enrolled you in a plan to discuss it, along with the availability of other plan options and types within the same company. If you disenroll from a plan, they can also call you to talk to you about ways to improve. They can't send you unsolicited texts or leave voicemail messages. But if you attend a marketing or sales event and give an agent or broker prior permission and they document it, they can call and visit you. They can't approach people in public places like parking lots, hallways, lobbies, or sidewalks. They can call you to confirm an appointment. During an appointment, if you want to discuss additional products with them, it's okay as long as they document the additional products in writing. They can't contact you under the pretense of selling a Medicare plan like Medigap and then discuss Medicare Advantage or prescription drug plan products. Before your appointment, they must show you in writing what products and topics they'll discuss with you. They can only discuss the products and topics they showed you in writing. They can't conduct marketing or sales in healthcare settings such as exam rooms, hospital rooms, dialysis centers, or pharmacy counter areas. They can conduct marketing and sales in common areas of healthcare settings like waiting rooms, cafeterias, community or recreational rooms, hospital conference rooms, nursing homes, assisted living centers, and other congregate care housing. They can't provide meals at marketing or sales events. They can provide refreshments and snacks at marketing and sales events. They can't conduct marketing or sales at educational events, including distributing marketing materials and enrollment forms. They can schedule appointments with people who live in long-term care facilities or other congregate care housing who've requested a meeting. Our statewide health insurance benefit advisor program, also known as SHEBA, is also our state's senior Medicare patrol. SHEBA can help you prevent, detect, and report Medicare, Medicaid fraud and abuse to the appropriate agency. If you think you've experienced a marketing violation or enrollment fraud, call us at 1-800-562-6900 and ask to speak with SHEBA.